This is how you clean your rhino. I mean your hippo.
It has invisible horns.
No, it's just a fat blue unicorn.
Animal cruelty.
Thank you.
So you can choose which icon you want. You can take a look at your profile and then choose what you want to customize your name.
So you got a big design.
How many you want?
Enough? How hungry are these people? It's completely empty. Ice cream. It's black bean, Thai milk tea and yam.
Bimbotic shirt. I'm so sleepy now. Let's judge you.
I want to go home.
Me too.
But people these days are so uncivilized.
I'm elevating.
But you are interested in it. What are models you just want?
Once again, it becomes a food vlog. Busy girl.
here we go. Come on. Come on now.
Management people or consultants to perhaps becoming photographers and as successful as Steve is today. So thank you, Steve. In addition to that.
For me, color is not the most important part of the picture. It's not the most important part of the photography. For me, it's the story, it's the emotional content of the picture. Photography, I want to be taken somewhere, I want to learn something. I want the picture to evoke some emotion in me.
McCurry. How are you, Steve?
It's a pleasure to come back to
Singapore.
Breakfast, ginger drink, and banana pie.
These are the items from last night's Lika event. This is a mini catalog of prints taken by Steve Mccurry, one of my favorite photographers, featuring the SL2, which is the latest Lika camera, where he shot this in China. And we got his signature too. He's such a nice and humble photographer. It's so nice meeting him. And look at Tweedledee and Tweedledum. And I also got to try the new camera out. It's like from straight from camera to print. A lovely model. There's no retouching done here. This vlog camera doesn't do any justice to the print in real life, but the dynamic range is very good. I really can't see it here. Personally, I would add a feel light to it, but you know, it's just a given lighting set up there, so you just had to go with it. Meeting Steve Mccurry was like one of the best highlights this year. Thanks so much to Leica Singapore for having Anne and I. And also, this little doll gift is so cute.
Just met a weird woman. She was staring at me for like a few seconds and then gave me a starry eye like that. Weird, right? I don't know why there are people like that now. Right, Anne?
Left.
You're technically on my left.
Just had the worst meal ever. My throat is dying now.
I ran into a pervert.
Yeah.
Ripper 哈，珍珠普通的那个珍珠啦。
But get it again.
Hold on, hold.
Something like that. Yeah. I'm not the sesame.